Well, here we are, the night that's, that we've all been waiting for after a day of excitement.
Pardon me.
Oh, here, let me get the cake.
Pardon me. Here's the cake.
See? Anxieties. Lies to Dad and to Mom. Jill really wasn't Reimer's mother. She was at Shorts calling people. Sarah really didn't go swimming, Grandpa.
Hi, Dad!
And I didn't blow it, Dad. I said Saturday night, not Sunday night. But that's all in the past now. Did you have any particular anxious moments, dear? Are you all ready?
Nope. Pretty nervous.
You want to have coffee at one end and tea at the other end?
That's what I was thinking.
Yeah, if you guys want to move. No, I don't care. I just don't want it to be crowded. See, if we move this end, it's going to be good. And let it just stand right here. But see, there's no place there. What I'm thinking about is the tea. The coffee is no problem. But if we've got cups with ice in them, that means that somebody's going to have to be dishing up ice, Dad.
We could already have ice sitting out here in the glasses.
Just bring them
already.
But we don't have any room here for trays.
I know. That's what I'm saying. We don't have room for trays.
Yeah. Well, there's a motion cut. One person will serve out. So, but there's room for two to stand.
Hi, Sarah.
We interrupt this program to bring you a live report.
Thank you. busying around.
Thank you.
talked to Bob Green, and they're going to cover this. Now they need more sunny space. So they're going to cover this floor with a real tight reed carpet. Don't, Andy. And get some movable partitions so they can use the classroom space. But he said now, if people walk in, come in if they're late, and they're Jerry.
Love to have him. You keep talking.
Yeah.
Hello, John.
Get her best side here.
You want to close up here?
Give him your best.